Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Dragon Quest V. Alright, I'm back at Monty's in Lodestar Harbor just to quickly go over the monsters that I've picked up. Actually, before I do that, let's take a look at who I have in our party. I still have the usual ones. I've got Vlad the Draki. I managed to get Newton the Small Fry. I'm going to keep him around for a little while, let him gain some more levels, because he has some decent abilities. Fire Breath and Sweet Breath, and I think he gets some others over time. And he's equipped with a top hat just because he's a little dragon in a top hat. It's just too cute. I also finally got my white whale, a jail cat, Jayla. Currently equipped with lots of stuff because I'm going to put her into the party because she has Crack and Crackle. And mid-heal isn't bad either. So some ice magic probably going to be fairly useful in the upcoming dungeon. And let's see what we've got. Alright, so we've got Preston and Digits, the Prestidigitators, 16 and level 8. I did manage to get a Fandango, Cactador. We still have Wacka the Brownie, Bangers the Brownie, and Gab the Brownie, renamed per the suggestions for, of course, Peter Gabriel. Bomber the Ticking Time Bomb, Poppet the Magic Marionette. Took a really long time to get him up to Wisdom 20 as well. Clayton the Mudraker, Adams the Rotten Apple, and Champ the Funghoul. So, those are the ones that we have, and they're mostly just going to be hanging out here for now. Let's see what abilities they have. Frizz, Fizzle, Sizz, Sizzle, and Drain Magic on... Digits, of course, is going to get the same stuff. Cactador has Weird Dance, Weirder Dance, and Sleep Attack. The Brownies don't have any special abilities as far as I know. I don't believe they get any. Bomber has Kamikaze and Body Slam. Poppet has Weirder Dance, Bounce, and Weirdest Dance. I believe those just... They're like MP attacks. So... Clayton has Warcry, Tongue Lashing, Buff, and Absorb Magic. Adams has Spooky Aura, Body Slam, Sap, Whoosh, and Paralysis Attack. And Champ has Sweet Breath, Poison Breath, Sleep Attack, and Poison Attack. So, that's what we've got in the Monster Arena for now. Let's go ahead and zoom on back to Mastro Ferrato. Let's go ahead and hit up the inn again. It's a little bit cheaper because I have one empty spot in my party. No particular reason, is just that no one else really had any abilities that I wanted to keep around. There was also a question about equipping Vlad with the Gringham Whip, because he can equip whips. He can't equip the Gringham Whip, so. I mean, you could still give him the other whips. You know, it might not be so bad, but I don't care. Alright, a Hunter Mech is one that I could get. Let's see if we can be a little bit careful about which one we get. Alright, that's a lot of damage. But I believe we can get a Hunter Mech. Okay, we did not. It's probably pretty hard to get them. Let's take a look at the... I need to resort the inventory a little bit. Big Book of Beasts. Let's take a quick look at that. I don't think that there's anything new here. I think it'll be a long time before I can try recruiting bad apples again. Well, when I say again, I never really had an opportunity before, but... same thing with fat rats. I believe it's going to be a lot later before they show up again. So I did finally get, a jail cat. I only had to kill 180 of them. Or defeat, as it goes. Let's see. Who else? I need to look to see when I can face ghosts again. I don't know that it's going to be anytime soon, though. Same thing with wax murderers. And heal slimes, don't know when I can face them again. But I did get a Fandango. I only had to kill 200 some of them. You know. Slime Knights, 369 defeated. That's, pretty amazing. Let's see. Anyone else? I've defeated 4 Metal Slimes so far. I don't think I'm going to be recruiting them anytime soon. I need to go find where I can face the walking corpses again. I did not get a Powy Yowie. I was trying for that, but then Kijigun got up to level 25, and that was where I wanted to stop, so. Like I said, I did get a small fry. Have not gotten one of those guys yet. Got Grudrigar. Need to go face the hooligans again. Cross Eyes I need to face again. Restless Armors. Those are going to be tough to find, tough to recruit, I'm pretty sure. You can face them around hay. That's probably where I'll do it. And the best way to do it is to use Musk first. So you just get into a lot of combats pretty quick. Mudrakers I'm done with. Pocus Poppets, I need to find them again and try to recruit one. Magic Marionette. Yeah, all these other guys. Oh no, Hunter Mechs are unrecruitable. My mistake. I thought they were. Alright, but the Chimeras are recruitable, so I need to face them. Rock Bombs are recruitable. And Cure Slimes as well. So, those are the ones. But it's going to be a while, I'm sure, before I can really have much chance to recruit them. Alright, these guys are... These guys don't matter. These guys don't matter either. Alright, almost up to the volcano. Only took a third of the episode. It's fine. Ow. Ow. Stop that. You're bad. Alright, let's change our lineup real fast. Let's get Jayla in there, and then Kijigun. Oops. There we go. Sorry, Percy fans, but Jayla has some magic, so... A little bit. Caught up on levels fairly quickly, too. So, that's gonna be pretty nice. Alright, now, the reason why I wanted to get Kijigun up to level 25 was for safe passage. Travel with impunity across terrain that would otherwise cause harm. It's pretty nice. Hey! How's it going? Wasn't expecting to see you here. Oh! Goodie bags, rock bombs, and Gemmigan. Goodie bags, I believe, are the money equivalent of... Metal Slimes. So, let's go after them first. Because why not? The Rock Bomb is still asleep. That's fine. We'll go after the Gamma again. I guess not quite.
I see I'm not the only one determined enough to get this far. The Circle of Fire is in these caves somewhere, so may the best man win.
Okay, Crispin. Okay, I think we want to go down this way. For some treasure. Ald examines the treasure chest. The party obtains 450 gold coins. It's a good thing they haven't melted in this place. Eh, worm bats. Not a fan. There's nothing down that other bridge, as far as I know. I suppose I could double check, but... Ooh, metal slimes. You saw nothing. Well, if we can get just one... Dang it! Let's try it again. Same first round stuff is going to happen. The question is whether the second round stuff is also going to happen. Yeah, alright. Even that doesn't reseed after one round, so... Okay. Fair enough. More Gammagins. Oh, I will say, giving Kijigun the cautery sword and fighting slimes, there's something really wrong about a slime using a fire attack to slaughter all the other slimes they come across. Good. Glad you decided to attack. Excellent. 2 points. Come on. Yes. One more hit. No! Dang it. Alrighty. There's a treasure chest up there. Gammagin and a flamethrower. Probably be better to try and open the Big Book of Beasts somewhere out in the wild. Oh, I forgot you can't open that in here. Alright. Can't check to see who can be recruited. Is Jayla gonna say anything? Ald examines the treasure chest. What, a TNT ticket! Ald acquires a TNT ticket! Okay. Right. Helps if I actually get this spell cast. There we go. More goodie bags. The sap. And Fuddle. Jayla's now confused. Well, I think we can probably kill these guys before they can do anything. And they are not really... Well, no, they're not really the... Metal slimes of money. Maybe it's another item later. They are worth a lot, though. Ald examines the treasure chest. What? A staff of anti-magic! Ald acquires a staff of anti-magic! I imagine that's something that, a prestidigitator could use. You could use it. Can also be used as a tool during battle. Well, I guess we'll keep it for that. Actually, you know what? Let's hand that over to Jayla. I love that little icon right there. It's so cute. So So happy I got a jail cat. Hotbogs and Gammagans. I suspect that you are worse. Let's go after you first. Excellent. I think in the original game that was a mimic up there. More hunter mechs. Ow. Man, they hit hard. It's very rude. Some flamethrowers. Pretty easy, though. Alt examines the treasure chest. What? An iron helmet! Alt acquires the iron helmet! To go with the other one that he has in his bag. Alright, the monster tamer can summon something. But it's not going to have an opportunity. And since the rock bomb can be recruited, we'll go after that one. Can't rotate the screen here. Alright, well, let's see. Let's get that safe passage cast again. And there's nothing there, but there is something up here. Let's go grab that. And Jayla's level increases to 19. 7 hit points, 1 MP. 3 strength, 3 agility, 2 luck, 1 resilience, and wisdom. 153 gold coins. Alt examines the treasure chest. What, a seed of resilience! Alt acquires a seed of resilience! Some hot bogs. Kind of surprised there aren't any of those magma hands or something, whatever they're called around here. More flamethrowers. Let's have some fun. Lulls the enemy to sleep. It rips into a group of enemies with sharp icicles. You know, or we could not get that off. That's fine too. Alt examines the treasure chest. Party obtains 1,500 gold coins. Very nice. I don't think there's anything up there. Nope. Okay, we want to go after the flamethrowers first so that the monster tamers can summon some cure slimes. I hate you guys. Really hate you guys. That's rude. You should have summoned a cure slime. I need to recruit cure slimes. Is there anything this way? Nope. More hot bogs. And Newton's level increases to 14, 5 hit points, 2 strength and luck, 3 agility, 1 resilience and wisdom. 93 gold coins. Kind of surprised that the gold coins don't melt down here. The rock bomb is asleep. Makes it easier to kill it. Of course, having overpowered weapons also makes it easier to kill it. Let's see what's down here. Oh, hello. The party's wounds are healed. Very nice. Good place to hang out to... Helps if I remember to cast Safe Passage, doesn't it? It's a good place to hang out if you're trying to recruit rock bombs, though. Safe Passage is pretty cheap. It's kind of amazing. Well, would you look at that? Uh-oh. Hi. How's it going? I just wanted some magic ring. All right, well, we got some magmens. Not sure how many hit points they have. Alright, I think that Sweet Breath might work on them, so we'll try that. Go ahead and reduce the defense of everyone. Nope, didn't work. Ow! Any really good, not really. Just keep attacking. What do you have? Okay, well, we got multiple full heals, so that's good. Let's go with Crackle and Kabuff. Not too bad. Pretty nice damage. There we go. One down. Ow, 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 ow. Alright. Full heal on Jayla. Ald can take some more, so attack. Go with another Crackle. And go ahead and attack again. That's pretty good damage there. Yeesh. Okay, full heal. Full heal. Go with another Crackle and attack. Critical hit, nice. It's pretty amazing that you can get a critical hit on the second one. I like that. I like it very much. Crack is probably not going to be very good, but... Yeah, I think her attack would have been better. There we go. The Magmen are defeated! Each party member receives 1,050 experience points. Party obtains 750 gold coins. There's a ring buried in the rock, shining like a fiery ember. Ald obtains the Circle of Fire! Down, down, down to the Burning Ring of Fire? Ald places the Circle of Fire in the bag! Can I not equip it? Apparently not. That's disappointing. It can also be used as a tool during battle. Well, I can actually equip it. I can equip it along with the crude image? Hold on a second. Let me see if that actually is making any difference to stats. Just making a note of what my current stats are. Okay. Alright, first of all, let's, organize item. Yep, there we go. Okay, there we go. Let's see, 174, 32, 38, 59, 230, 109. Alright, it does not make any difference to stats, so I don't know what it does. But I'll equip it. Maybe I'll try using it in battle. Do I need to heal? Let's heal up anyway. I'm glad our horse and wagon can go up and down these stairs. I could probably cast Evac, but I'd kind of like to see if there's anything that we can get in here on the way out. I'd rather get a Cure Slime than a Rock Bomb. Not that that's going to happen. We could still get the Rock Bomb. Gawain's level increases to 23, 9 hit points, 3 MP, 3 strength, 1 agility, wisdom, and luck, 0 resilience. Gawain learns a new spell. Boom! 133 gold coins. Not too bad. I don't need safe passage here, since I'm not going to go down to that little central area again. Alright, go after the flamethrowers again. Tongue lashing do? A slobbery lick to make the enemy cower. Oh, okay. Might not be bad. But considering that we just can destroy everything, this seems like a better way of doing it. Alright, on the way out, let me double check to make sure that I got all the items. Please summon stuff. Let's see, Staff of Iron, Anti-Magic, Iron Helm, Seed of Resilience, 1500 gold coins, 450 gold coins, TNT ticket. Yep. Don't summon a bag of laughs. Dinks. Alright, got all the items. Done here. Nothing we can do about searching the corpses. Such a shame. Okay, come on. Summon a Cure Slime. That's not a Cure Slime. Very annoyed at you. Those guys can actually do a charge attack that knocks you back into the wagon. So, yeah, wow, 547. Kijigun's level increases to 26. 6 hit points, 1 MP, 3 agility, 2 resilience, 1 strength and luck, 0 wisdom, 267 gold coins. Hmm. Crispin is not here. Some Gammagins. When we get out of here, we'll take a look at the, nice. Big Book of Beasts. 303 experience points. And Ald's level increases to 25. 8 hit points, 7 MP, 5 strength, 4 wisdom, 3 luck, 2 agility, and resilience. And Ald learns a new spell, Zing! Nice. 165 gold coins. Maybe this is Crispin. No, it's not. I know it isn't. More of you guys. Not difficult. Okay, out we are. And the Big Book of Beasts. What stuff did we encounter? Flamethrower, hard to recruit, so we could recruit them. We've faced 9 of them. Cure slimes, we still need to face some more. Goodie bag is occasionally recruitable, so there's a bunch of things in there that we could recruit. Hot bogs are not recruitable. Monster tamers are not recruitable. We know about them, and we know about them. The Gammagin is unrecruitable. Is that it? I think that's it. Alright. Alright, well, when we come back next time, we will head back and report our success to Rodrigo Briscoletti. I'll see you then, everyone.